Ah! Disaster! 116.2 kilos and 33.6% body fat. How did that happen? Well, let's just see what the readings say tomorrow. Okay, ciao.